What's up, everybody? How you doing? We're Friction 57. We are very, very, very excited to be here and honored to be here. This is the celebration of the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Terry Cook. One of the hardest hitting drummers I've ever seen. I think even harder hitting than Mike.
My fourth string will not stay in tune. I'm sorry.
Oh. His G string won't stay in tune, everybody.
That's what she said!
Let me I'm gonna play some more songs on this one.
So this next song's very relevant in today's day and age, even though I wrote it fucking 15 years ago. Anybody who watches the news, doesn't matter what fucking channel, Fox, MSNBC, CNN, it doesn't fucking matter. It's all fucking garbage. All they do is put shit on TV to get your fucking attention, to get your fucking ratings, to make their fucking money.
And push their own agenda.
And push their own agenda. It's fucking bullshit. This song's called Media Makes Us Sick. Here we go. You gonna make me through one more with that thing, or do you want to skip it? Watch the guy right here. Woo! Put your arms down. You're losing friends.
Let's keep it up.
Rico, what are you doing? We're gonna do the first of three cover songs. All the other songs we just played were our songs, so I'm sorry. This is a cover song. Leo, are you ready?
We'll be right back.
sorry. I'm just two notes.
Dodgeball many, many years ago, like a lot. We played a lot of stuff together. We were close and had a lot of fun. And when Brian called me a couple months ago and I found out what happened, I was legitimately bummed out. And then he laid this idea on me. He said, let's do a show in honor of Terry's life.
Yeah. Terry!
And I'm really glad to see how many fucking people are here right now. The man was loved, and you could tell that no matter who knew him or whose life he touched, he made it better. Positive guy, and that's one of the ways I try to live my life, positive mental attitude.
Yeah.
So, here to Terry.
Yeah.
We're gonna play a couple more of our own songs, and then we're gonna wrap it up with a couple of special tunes. I wrote a song about my dad. He's still with us, but you know, whatever. Anyway, the song's called Great Skies. Yeah. up.
We got a few more.
Three. That's a few. Now, I'm gonna apologize to the members of the band Dodgeball right now. I learned this song by ear. Probably should have asked you to teach it to me, but
we wanted to be able to play as many songs that Terry had a hand in as possible. The best way to do that was for us to cover one of their songs.
I love that he stutters. That's like my favorite thing. At that to bat bat. Today, Junior, spit it out.
You gotta stutter a little bit too.
I do?
Yeah.
That's because I'm having a stroke.
You better do it right!
Yeah! Or else Dodgeball's gonna beat me up. Just me, right? Not the rest of
you. Play the fucking song.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Ready? Alright, ready, Mike? month ago, maybe 3 weeks ago, we started putting a set list together for this. We were like, what do you want to play? What do you want to do? What do you want to do? And one song that came to mind, it's not our song, it's a Pennywise song. It applies, you guys can have that one. It applies to this kind of situation, this somber kind of situation, for everybody. So we're gonna play this last song, and then we're gonna say goodnight, and then you guys are gonna stick around, and then Dodgeball's gonna come up here and melt your fucking faces off.
Yeah!
Give it up for Dodgeball.